How is the readability of the Garmin Edge 1030 Plus and its successor, the new Garmin Edge 1040 Solar, in the summer, in direct sunlight, in the light, during daytime, during the day? This is what we're going to talk about in this video, and let's start now. Okay, guys, so I have prepared three different scenes for you. First, the sun is coming from the front, then we have the sun from the back, and then you will see the computer attached, mounted on my mountain bike or my Trek Pro Caliber 9.8. Okay, so now we have the sun coming from the front, so as we would, you know, cycle in the sun, the sun is basically coming from front right-ish, and you can already see the screen is super easy to read. So visibility is no issue. It's not a problem to see anything on the screen. It's basically perfect. During daytime, you have this bright menu, which makes it really, really easy to read the display and all the values, the menu settings, and so on. You see here activities. We will see the map in a second. This is totally not a problem at all. If you ask me, this is like perfect, okay? So we cannot complain about anything, okay? So now the sun is coming from the back. So, you know, it's like when you cycle and the sun is coming from behind you, okay? So again, we see it's perfect, okay? So no issues with the screen. Readability is perfect. Visibility is perfect. No issues. So now we see the last scene. The last scene is the bike computer, the Garmin Edge 1030 attached to my bike. Apologies for the dirty screen, but this is, you know, how it usually looks like for the other videos. For the other scenes, I cleaned it. But here now you see it like as it is attached, mounted on a bike. You can read the stats, you can see all the figures and numbers. It's not an issue at all. And yeah, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment section. And I'm also thinking about making a video about the display at nighttime. Okay, so this was my video about the readability and visibility of the Garmin Edge 1030 Plus and its successor, the Garmin Edge 1040 Solar, in direct sunlight, during daytime, in the summer. If you appreciate the video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn notifications on. If you have any questions, write them down in the comment section, and make sure to subscribe and turn notifications on, because this way you will get notified by YouTube whenever I upload a new video about the Garmin Edge, the Garmin Epix Sapphire Titanium, what this is what the watch is called, or yeah, any other biking stuff. So thank you for watching. See ya, bye bye.